Welcome to Sad Games, and we're playing more Mario. Actually, we're playing the last of Mario.
World Crown.
As you can see, we're at the last three levels of the entire game.
Xander's a lunatic, and he completed everything off-screen so that we could catch up.
Yeah.
Because he has infinite time.
I'm going to get this stamp.
I'm going to float here for a bit.
And it's
Pixel Mario.
Mario!
Or Luigi.
Okay, I missed the door.
So proud. That's a good opening sign for the future of our run through the hardest levels in the game.
Yes.
You had one thing to go for and you failed it.
All right.
Other people were here.
I'm gonna do the toad first.
Yay! I'm immediately not playing.
Well,
all laugh at Andrew's problem-solving skills. Oh. Everything's full of death.
Great.
Welcome to the first level where Toad can die, apparently. Oh God.
He seems really scared about it.
Yeah, he should be. Oh God. So you can't die on any of these platforms. Because the platforms float.
Yeah.
You have to be super careful. Oh God, there's also a flower shooting at you?
Yeah.
Jeez.
That's a pretty brutal flower.
They've been pretty safe levels so far, haven't they? Aside from I guess one of them had the weird...
Oh my God, how do you have the time to do that?
You have to be perfect. You have to be perfect, Andrew, like you've never been before.
That's probably true. Like, look at that. Where do you get the fucking time to do that?
You probably got started too late, right?
Maybe.
Get ready for the moment that your lava's gone. Go! Oh my God. I thought you were gonna die.
Oh, that was pro.
Yeah, you did it. Now do that every time you have to go through lava in this level. Jesus, that flower's still shooting at you, by the way.
Oh, I know.
He's aiming. Are you gonna die in there? You're gonna die in there. Oh, you're alive. Coolio.
Yeah.
Proud of you.
Somehow. Flower, stop.
You almost went head first into that fucking fire. How do you get to that? Oh, you have to blow. Oh no, you're gonna have to blow so hard. You have to let it fall under you first. Oh no. Now blow into the microphone, Andrew. That's a great sound. Everyone loves that. Just don't forget about... No, don't forget about... Okay, he can't hear you. That's far away. The biggest... One of the worst threats is that goddamn flower.
Shit, I have to fucking run my ass all the way over there.
Yep.
Okay, stop.
He's still shooting at you. How do you get the heart that... How do you get the star that's next to him? Blow like the... You waited too long. You should have been ready. You should have been ready.
Toad, this is fucking bullshit.
You're bullshit.
No, this
Why are you so bad at this shit, Andrew?
Bull fucking
shit. Oh, there's a fence there. That's why you didn't jump down to get that one.
Well, yeah, of course. I would have immediately gone for that first if that was an option.
I didn't notice the fence till just now. How do you get the one that's right by the fire flower? Can you kill him somehow?
I don't know.
Running. You did it.
God.
This is going to be agony. Aren't you excited?
Yeah, this is going to be agony.
It almost brought you directly up into the fire. Watch out. You did it.
Just get out of here.
The worst part is just the constant concern about the fire flower. You can't even just do the platforming because there's just the flower shooting fire at you the entire time. He just never stops. He doesn't have a day job. This is just what he does. It's all he cares about in his life. I'm gonna get that goddamn toad. Just gonna roast him for my pizza.
Oh, come on.
Your little toad. I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know you could shrink.
Yeah.
You take a distressingly long time to successfully blow in the microphone. I like that there's timing-intensive puzzles involving the blowing microphone.
Go, 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 go!
Oh my God, no! You fell off. You made a mistake, Andrew. You made a mistake.
Oh, God damn it.
this whole video is going to be agony. I'm excited to watch you do this.
Can I just fucking jump?
I didn't realize that Toad could take a hit.
Yeah, he can. That's why there's like mushrooms usually in everything.
I can't remember if I've ever taken a hit as him yet.
No. Oh God.
You did it!
This is too fucking
stressful.
You did
the first part.
Yeah, over and over.
How do you think you get the one that's by the flower?
You're not
getting that yet.
The one that's by the flower?
Yeah.
I have to jump off and then jump onto the floating thing.
Is there a way to kill the flower?
I have no fucking idea.
Cause like he's like an inch away from that collectible. It's actually bad to blow on it in advance because you can't land on it.
You can.
Because it goes above you. I mean to blow on it when you haven't jumped for it yet. Because
oh no, I was trying to see where all of them were.
Oh.
So
trying to see if you can land on the flower from one.
Yeah.
You can get to that stamp from one, so maybe from there you can land on the flower. I don't know. Can you drop through a mushroom? A mushroom. Can you drop through a cloud? Keep blowing, Andrew, while I ask you questions that, as if I'm gonna get an answer after all the blowing. Blow again! Blow hotter than you. Oh god, they're gonna fall. They're gonna fall. Get on the other blowy one. Quick, before you die. Oh god, it's around the corner from the flower. Oh god, you have to drop down around the corner. Right here. Blow! Blow like. Oh god. You're like basically done already, actually. This is not so bad. You have to just very carefully land. Stamp! So don't blow it. Okay, so oh, you can kill. You're gonna land on the flower. Careful. Yay!
God damn!
That wasn't too bad.
No, but that certainly felt like it took longer than it needed to.
You know what would make it easier?
What?
Is if there was a platform button instead
yes.
of blowing.
Yes, there would be. Hey, look, there's my Captain Toad stamp.
That's like the equivalent of them introducing like a Wiimote waggle into the game, basically. We should do the real level first, right? And save the nightmare challenge for
yeah,
last.
Yeah, I'm saving that for last.
Okay. Is that the one on the far right?
Yeah. Yeah, because okay. It's always the purple boxes.
Oh, there we go. I didn't see it over there.
There's a stamp here.
What? Just to make it worse. Are you excited to play
this
on your own?
This is the hardest fucking level ever.
I'm going to be a liability.
What?
Hey, it's a red toad. Why is red toad here?
I don't know.
They're shooting bombs at us, though. This is my farewell to Peach.
Ow.
Uh-oh. I don't know what I was expecting. Fuck that guy! You can butt slam him to death.
Oh, can you?
Yes. I butt slam the shit out of him. With my butt. Because that's what butts do. Oh god, I almost missed. That would have been... Oh!
God damn it.
It was like foreshadowing.
God damn it.
I missed.
No! No!
Oh no! I'm so not sorry. I'm not sorry. I'm sorry. It's a little hard because it does move frequently.
No! No!
There we go.
We're taking so much time on an enemy.
You planned
for it.
I know. We could have just jumped past him. It's fine. It's not like we have a time limit.
I think we do.
And by the way, in the hardest level,
no.
and the thing that's supposed to be the hardest
no,
level of the
no,
game.
No, 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 God damn it!
Time limit probably matters too.
Fuck!
I'm good. It's fine. We're doing great, Andrew. A+.
I've
a hammer
only
Joe.
Just fucking wasted all of our lives.
That thing's called a hammer, Joe. With one swing of its deadly hammer.
Shut up!
I don't need you. I just rewatched all of them.
What?
I just recently.
How do you do it?
I fucked up.
Well, he just fucking like yeah, because he defies physics and he's like, holes
no.
are not things.
He's doing the Mario thing.
No.
You just not. Run across.
Oh yeah, I'll just do the same thing. Just
yeah.
Fucking, I'm just
no.
gonna keep going.
We can just run across that part. It's a Mario thing.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
That mechanic was in New Super Mario Wii U. Oh my god, I'm gonna die here.
What? I can't even stand back.
Right, I'm leaving now. Bye. You should just come with me.
How do you...
Bubble?
Thank you. There we go.
There we go. Oh, he has shoots fire.
Ah,
I misread
babies.
I misread the whole situation. I thought they were hammers.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay. I'm leaving now. Bye. See you later, assholes.
I'm back.
I fucked up. Please don't repeat my mistakes. They're bad for
okay.
you. Oh god. Oh god, I'm scared.
No, come back, come back, come back, come back. Fuck!
Damn it.
Fuck!
You saw me mashing buttons, I tried.
Nintendo, this is not fun. This is awful.
This isn't even hard yet. We're just fucking up on the easy part. This level's gotta get way harder than this.
There we go. We're in it at least.
Fuck you.
You don't get to shoot bombs at me when I'm standing still for something.
Yeah,
stop it.
It's his favorite thing to do.
Oh, come on!
Like he basically made a career out of it. Fuck that guy. I can't see things. There we go. This seems like a unsafe place to be. It's always foreboding when I'm in a bubble and you're a baby.
God damn it.
Bye, guys. I'm just gonna leave.
That's a good idea.
I don't need to play with you. I'm not succumbing to peer pressure. Can we can we get that guy to just fall off? I'm gonna hang out here in case you die. Hey! I'm proud of you.
Seriously, seriously, Keith.
God damn it.
Seriously, there's one job.
I didn't mean
job.
To do that. I was trying to use Peach's like hover, and she accidentally wall jumped, and so she just went launching off the cliff. I get frustrated when you're in a level that, oh god, that was a mistake. Could not jump that far. I get frustrated in this game a little bit when they have levels there. They have parts of the level that are basically 2D, but they let you walk off the side.
Yeah.
I kind of wish there was an invisible wall there, because why would you ever go there? There's no reason.
It's challenging, Keith.
Oh, he went there. It was a challenge. I can't see anything. Oh, there I am.
You might want to come down.
Yeah. I got this, bro.
What? Gee. You could do that?
I just told you could do that.
Yeah, but I didn't think you could do it. I thought it was all, like, I thought no. At this point it was only enemies that were allowed to.
No, you just hit run.
Oh my god.
It's a basic mechanic of Mario games. It's been around since like the first one.
Oh god, this is so much easier. Oh god. Oh, bye, excuse me, bye, excuse
dun,
me.
Done, done, done. I got hurt.
What are you gonna run off the ledge, you stupid
baby
fucking clut?
Dun, 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 dun. That's the.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, welcome back to these. You excited? Can't we just fly to get past it? Like, to hover through the period in which it's gone? Oh god, you've made a mistake. What if it bubbled me and made me come after you when you were dying?
What are you talking about?
Remember last time you just hovered for a while to surpass the fact that there was switching so fast?
Oh yeah.
You probably did it here too. Oh god!
No, I went too far.
That was an incorrect. Yeah, you went too fast at it, and apparently it auto bubbled me because it did not come back.
Oh come on! I'm tired of this shit.
The whole level probably has zero checkpoints, by the way.
I bet it does.
What's up, brah? I'm leaving now.
That makes so much more sense.
Why?
Because it's fucking last level. Why would you fucking pussyfoot it at this point?
I can't see things.
If you're here, hopefully this means that you're like the best of the best, or you just have too much time on your hands.
And you're aware of the fact that if you beat this, you have nothing left.
Yes.
So they just have to like, well, better make sure they never beat this. Running, 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 running.
Got time to do.
I'm gonna die now.
Oh,
there's so many of them. I made it. Welcome back.
Okay.
Blue friend.
Now we're at this place.
We've already lost 20 lives. You can do it, maybe. I don't know. Do I have to have faith in you? Yay, you figured it out. I don't have that move, so it's a little weirder for me.
This is so slow.
That's cool. As long as you're still on the screen, we can reset. If you fall off, if you go too far, then oh god, my god, I'm so confused now. I'm getting confused. Ah!
No, 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 no.
It just bubbled me too.
What the fuck is so hard? Just make it not hard. I don't want to keep playing this fucking game no more. That's why I'm here at the last fucking level.
I just the little like non-words. Oh god, I'm dead.
Fuck off, bomb guy.
I fucked up. I just like that those weren't even words. Like you just started making noises.
Why the fuck is that? Oh,
but
fuck you.
Screaming.
Fucking piece of shit. I'm so done.
This is going to be Andrew's descent into madness. We're not even in the 30-part challenge level yet.
That part will probably be easy.
Oh, god. Well, it's harder to fall straight down than you would think it would be. Dun, dun, dun. Ticka, ticka, dun, dun. Hey, guy.
Yeah, you just keep going.
There we go.
No.
Oh, yeah, just go in here. Huh?
God.
Oh, you thought he was gonna come tackle you?
Yeah, and I was like, well, I'm a baby,
oh, no.
So I guess I'll die.
Off-screen date rape. Okay, I just realized that the sentence was made worse by the fact that you incorporated baby into it when I was saying it.
Yes.
It made it a little uncomfortable. I don't appreciate it. Alright.
Oh, you don't appreciate it. Not me as
the baby.
The baby
doesn't appreciate it either, but he doesn't appreciate anything. He's a baby. They're dicks. Oh, god, I'm bubbled. No! Ah! Damn it.
Okay, we both need to do this.
Okay, that
because
part,
it's
I just hope that one of us makes it.
Yes, because
yeah, I was hoping that I could give us a second chance, but you're only dying at the part that's too far away for me to save us anyway. I fucked up. I'm good at taking hits. It's my best skill. Fuck this guy. I missed. I'm dead.
Am I not dead? I don't. Yes. No. Yes.
Okay, I died. I couldn't quite tell.
I don't know.
I thought I was immediately dead, but then I still had an arrow pointing at me.
What the fuck do you want, dude? Just get out of here.
The one dude's not as intimidating, is he?
No. Even the multiple dudes aren't intimidating
no,
either.
No, not really.
Yeah. You just go like,
oh god,
bounce, bounce, bounce,
screen
bounce, bounce, bounce.
Oh god! I fucked up, apparently.
And then when this guy comes, you just keep going.
I made a poopy. Yeah.
Like, this part's not hard anymore.
Shing.
Now it's this fucking part. It's a nightmare. Oh, God, no.
I have no practice with this part, too, which is concerning. Yep, there we go. Yeah.
Cool, I'm glad that somehow didn't work.
I don't have any practice with doing those segments, so I don't know how much help I'll be.
Well, it's just, you could survive. Even if it's just 30, like, just a few seconds longer than normal, so I can come back and then take your place.
The problem is I'm mostly dying first. Am I dead? Okay, I bubbled. The tough thing is that Peach falls so slowly.
Yeah.
I have to change characters if we keep doing this for a while. If we get stuck here for too long, I mean.
Yeah. If that's the same, I'm gonna do the same.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna change my character.
You're ready to change characters to people that move fucking normally?
No. I'm playing as Toad.
Oh.
Toad's super fast, and I can just run through all these problems.
Oh, God.
No.
Oh, God.
No, what? Oh. What are we fucking done?
There's a random button?
I guess I'll just play this
fucking I'm sorry, I didn't know that was even a feature.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Okay, I have to get used to the fact that I don't glide anymore. But at least I move at a normal fucking speed now. Like a person. Oh, okay.
No, oh, fuck.
Looks like there's
Luigi.
There's a few changes to get used to.
Yeah, like the one I can't levitate.
Yeah, we both immediately fucked up at things that were super easy earlier.
There we go.
Oh, God. Okay, bye.
At least Luigi still got fucking hops.
Yeah, hops for days.
No, no, bomb guy, get the fuck out of here. And your cheap-ass bullshit.
Am I alive?
Ooh, you know what? I think I know what I do.
You just jumped straight up those walls.
Yeah, I'm Luigi.
Holy shit, Luigi.
I got time for that shit.
I'm a bubble. Sup. Oh, God. Please don't take me with you. I'm scared.
It's weird
that
I got this.
It's weird that you can sort of run in place. Oopsie daisy! There we go.
I still hit him on the
way. I've never played as Mario in this game yet. I've exclusively played as Luigi and Peach. Is Cat gonna help you? I guess you can levitate, huh? A little bit. What are you gonna try to do?
I'm not sure yet.
Do you want me to try for it?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Oh.
Great.
Okay. I had the rhythm in my
head. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
God damn it.
I feel like I have the alternating thing figured down. I feel like I have it figured out, but, like, I just can't do it. Like, I can't execute it, even if I try. Every single time, like, whenever I think I have any of that down at all, like, I just can't physically do it. My brain shuts down the moment I touch the alternating platforms, and I just can't process it properly. Hey, you killed his friend, Neato. Fuck that guy.
I just fucking hate this.
I can tell from your.
There clearly
your, like,
has.
Cold,
there's clearly.
Seething silence.
Like, and I'm more mad because there's gonna be somebody who's like, oh, it's not that hard. I'm like, fuck you, man.
I did it
man.
In 3 seconds.
Yeah, okay, great. You know what? You're a fucking loser.
That
just
asshole,
why don't you stop playing
that
fucking Mario
always
games?
Exists. There's always people that always, like, brag about, like, Dark Souls isn't even that hard. It's like, you don't get to say that because it's the
you
game,
have to keep going.
It's the game
have...
that's famous for being hard. So, like, you don't get to be like, it's not even that hard. Like, of course it's hard. It's the game that's yeah, I can't.
All right.
I can't.
Well, you needed to get a head start run.
I can't process the jump. Like, in my head, I see the rhythm of the platforms, and the part of me that's played Rock Band nonstop for years tries to press the button in time with the timing. The idea of pressing it early is like trying to play with a laggy screen in Rock Band. So, like, I can't get myself to press it early. I always wait for the note, and I press it when the rhythm happens, and it doesn't work that way. That's,
right.
That's how you die.
So next time on Sad Games, we're going to beat it, but it may...
It'll take us 17 years.
Yeah, it may
and all of our sanity.
Yeah.
And we're going to murder everyone in ancient Japan.
Yes.